Ukrainian dictator Poroshenko signed the association agreement with you. Ukraine pretends to become a part of European Union. But at the same time, Ukrainian soldiers kill children and rape women. They use the chemical weapon. The journalists are being persuaded and killed in the country. Thousands of Ukrainians have already become their refugees. This country doesn't deserve to become a part of Europe. And what do you think?